Hold him out of the end zone right here. That's our focus.
And offensively, just one first down. How do you get the offense going?
Well, I mean, obviously, just staying favorable down at distance. You know, we're short on the first drive, but we're, you know, I'm fine with the start.